All right, you've got something big coming up. Maybe it's a speech that you have to give. Maybe a brand new job. Maybe you're interviewing and you're nervous, you're scared. I want to show you how you can get a lot more confident a lot more quickly by borrowing experience from yourself. Sometimes when we're going into a new job, it could be an industry we've never worked in before, we forget, wait a minute, there's certain aspects of my life that I can borrow from. I remember being totally frightened on my first big corporate job. And then I remembered, hey, back when I was 14 years old, I was a busboy at a country club. I had been around rich people and important people for hours and hours every single summer. I was filling up their water glasses and I realized, wait a minute, these people are normal. They're just like me. I remember how great, how funny, how fun I was when I was a busboy. I'm gonna borrow all of that experience and confidence. Remember, whenever you're doing something new, I guarantee you there's a way that you can borrow from your past experiences to make you more confident. Hey, consider following for more tips on how to be successful in business and life.